drops it off down low to Carter against Bowen. Rosho comes over to help out, and it doesn't matter. Wow.
That defense was perfect. Defy gravity. Here you see him. Oh, I think we got him. No, we don't.
Yeah, really, Toronto has done a pretty good job of helping Bosch. It just tells you how good Tim is when he does get in by himself as Carter hits the jumper here. And now, Baxter's got the pounds, but not the height.
No, and Tim can shoot right over the top of him.
13 for Tim, his first two this quarter, as Carter overcome that and win every night.
Imagine how great things will be when that improves.
You got to believe it's going to happen. Carter hits the jumper, hits a deuce.
Up and under, couldn't go. And it's taken by Marshall. Carter. 1 point game as Carter hits the jumper. 66-60. And Carter by Ginobili and the reverse. Oh, there is that flying hang time from Vince Carter.
We knew we'd see one of those at least before the night was over. Him just hang in the air, those big hands, just flips the ball around the rim. That's almost impossible to stop.
Williams given to Carter. Just got it to go off the window, 71-68. And Carter now with 16 tonight.